Who taught you how to do this stuff?
Do you, all right? I learned it by watching you.
Yes, you are. Oh, huh? Yes, you are.
He's not going to quit halfway through.
Yo, where am I? Sociojak. You can't even see straight. Yo. Popping the top of this bottle off, the alcoholic vomit rocket is launching down my esophagus. Mazel tov. Cough until I fall unconscious and topple onto a soft ottoman. Noxious use of Seth meth klonopin, and I gotta stop. Brought the toxic and volatile chemicals that caused all this, like falling off a knocked over pedestal into something bottomless and awful, then gone. I'm lost. Honestly, it's common for me to start talking on a monologue of nothing but nonsense and random plots of the problems that swamp my thoughts. Emotions spread like the fire of a Molotov, and change quicker than a Kawasaki on the Autobahn. Brain falls the same inner dialogue protocol, so nonchalant. When emotional atomic bombs hit, I get caught looping on and on, non-stop switching off and on. At first nothing calm, then a waterfall, lost in lots of caustic thoughts, drawn out Kalashnikovs and tomahawks in the cotton soft clouds. I'm watching crawl. Check the pocket watch, it's almost pot o'clock. Caution hot, watch out, cause the sun is on. In my head, not unconscious, problem solves, nah. Never just toss back on top, only want someone. Instead got nothing on the chopping block. Honest talk, not often false. Sometimes it is like goblin hot top, a knot in the Taj Mahal. Sitting cross-legged on top of a box of wasps. Pop several Zans, top it with 7 grams. Caution, skeletons in the closet along with Ritalin and a few roaches climbing on the metal rack. Need more medicine and adrenaline or I'll think too much and be back into depression and mental snaps. The demonic entity in me is screaming, telling me not to be so stupid and foolish and follow the devil's plan. Alcoholism and addiction in my veins in a catastrophic way of thinking at every second, man. Sociojak.